Make sure your phone is easily accessible. Avoid dimly lit places. Exercise situational awareness. Carry a small noisemaker. Try not to leave your drink unattended. Take responsibility for your safety. Take a self-defense course. Be hyper-vigilant of your surroundings. Being intoxicated never helps. Walk confidently. Pay attention. Take your headphones out. Walking alone at night is not one of those things we should be doing. Women who walk alone, especially at night, are at risk of harassment. Don't make them wrong, don't disrespect them, don't challenge them, don't try to control them, don't threaten them, don't fight them. Your violence of action violence of action coming at you. So ask yourself, what am I willing and capable of doing with my hands? Am I going to rip out eyeballs? Am I going to strike the throat? Do I have my keys? How will I hold those keys? Have I ever even hit anything with my keys before? I'd break you in half. I'd Fuck you. You're not that pretty. I know your type. You think you're the hottest shit around, conceited slut. You think you're something special. Don't wait if you don't want me to look. Hey, bitch, I'm talking to you. It's dark tonight, isn't it? In here. Out there. They always say, try to you sent it there.
How much dirt?
Don't fight it. Don't try to control them. I wonder who this car belongs to. I've never owned a car. Don't fight it. Don't challenge them. It's really too expensive in the city. Don't think about... I've never driven a car anyway. Don't think about... Maybe I should have learnt to drive. Don't think about... I'm probably too old to learn now. Don't think about... Don't think about... Don't fight it. Don't fight it. Don't. Just be still. Still. Thanks for a lovely evening. I'm home now.